Are you okay? RJ?
I'm fine.
So what's the verdict? Anything good?
There's nothing here. We should keep moving. There'll be more coming.
How long are we gonna keep this up? What if they're not even there? I mean, we could just stay here.
Yeah, live off canned beans and tuna for the rest of our lives? No thanks. Ben's dad has been preparing for this his entire life. They're probably held up at the house, nice and cozy, with enough food to feed an entire army. We got this. Are you with me? Shower. I know where we are. Come on, let's go.
Stop right there. Put your hands where I can see them.
Vince, it's me.
RJ?
Thank you.
Oh my god, that was so good. I can't remember the last time I had an actual meal.
Not like that crappy hospital food, huh?
That place was awful.
I can imagine. How'd you guys get out of there?
It's a long story, but... I would have lost my mind if it wasn't for Janelle. That's all I know.
You kept each other going.
I think we should go get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah. Yep. I'm exhausted.
Get some rest.
Good night, Dad.
Good night, son.
Oh, I was surprised to be.
Whenever I am bitter inside, 'cause you never felt.